You're probably wondering how I got here. You see that guy in the middle? That's me. I'm Samson. But to understand how I got here, we gotta go back to the beginning. You see those two there? Those are my parents. That one's my dad. And this one's my mom. Until one day, on her morning walk, suddenly, an angel appeared. He said to her, "You're gonna have a son. And a whole bunch of rules, but what are rules for anyway?" Mom came home, told my dad, and there I was. As my hair grew longer, I got stronger. The only thing growing faster than my hair were my biceps. On my way into town, I found this girl. She was almost as attractive as I was. I went back to tell my parents about her. They didn't love the idea because, well, she was a Philistine. After going back and forth for a while, they eventually agreed. On my way back to town, I had an unexpected encounter. Nothing I couldn't handle, though. I slayed the lion, only to go back to the village and find that my girl was taken. I was mad, so I did what any normal person would do and burn their fields. I tied foxtails together and lit them on fire. Sounded reasonable. They decided to get revenge and killed my wife, or my ex-wife. You could say I had a bone to pick with them.
In my dreams, I see you, I feel you. That is how I know you. Go on. Far across the distance and spaces between us, you have come to show you. Go on. Near, far, wherever you are, I believe that the heart does go on.
But time passed, and wounds heal, and I found a new woman. Or, more accurately, she found me. I loved her, but she asked me for the secret to my strength, and betrayed me again. And again. And again, until eventually I gave in. Turns out, the rules the angel gave my mom, they mattered. Because as my hair was cut, so was my strength. And I was captured. Because my hair was cut, so was my strength. They took me and my eyes. I did the work of an ox. And that's how I ended up here.
Give me strength one more time.
See that guy right there? That's me. I'm Samson.